Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse, back at it again with another break. Had to apply a little pressure, but you know that thing makes diamonds? We're going to go ahead and rip a little 2020 Top Series 1 baseball. Jumbo Stizile, 6-box full case, a number 4. Now, I did state in the description, please read the description. I actually put that in the title. I apologize. In the description, I was very clear. Veteran base cards will not ship. However, I will be getting all of the veteran base cards from all teams, and I will be combining them to one singular spot. At the end of the break, I will random every single veteran base card for every team to one person in the break. Then that person will decide whether or not they want the base, whether they want the base cards or they don't. If they want the base cards, cool. I'll ship them all of the veteran base cards all in one go. If they don't, then I'm going to probably burn them and further mess up the ozone layer. Cool. List on the screen. Let's do a little switcheroni here. Should have done that sooner, but hey, players mess up. All right, let's go grab the case. Let's open this thing up. I may need top loader, so I'm gonna go grab some. Wow, I didn't know that there was such a shortage on ammo. Well, I don't own a gun, so that's probably why. Alrighty. Tom's Jumbo be good to us. Drew, that's against the rules, man. I was very clear. Veteran base cards will not ship for their teams. They will be combined all into one spot. And if whoever wins the veteran base card spot, if they want to keep them, I'll ship it to them. Otherwise, I won't. Alright, good luck. Here we go. I'll throw a couple your way. How about that, Drew? And don't say I never did nothing nice for you. Got a gold bond Giants, but he's a rookie. Yeah, no. Put him in with the insert pile here. You are very welcome, my dude. All rookies will be sleeved. But I'm going to do that at the, after this break is done. When it's, you know, all said and done. Because if I was to sleeve them right here and now, it'd take forever. However, I will be sleeving some of the bigger names like Christian Pache. and Joey Bart. Those are some big names from what I hear. My baseball knowledge, not the greatest, but I can read. Motor City Mashers, silver foil for the Tigers. TJ Antone, is that his name? Rookie for the Reds. Not numbered, but a hit for the Reds already. Shout out to Brad, who just closed on his house the other day. Congratulations, my dude. Have a beer for me and everyone else that's here watching. Carson's a good one. We got Brandon Drury, Blue Jays gold foil. Come on. To 2021, the Rockies team card. Danny Duffy, Royals silver foil, Mountcastle Orioles rookie. I know that's a good one. Got a thick one in there. Nice Joe Adele. Gold foil. Real nice. Followed by a Joe Adele cap logo relic. Relics do count as hits. There you go, Angels. Jimenez Mets, good one. Madrigal White Sox, good one. Bomb for the Phillies, good one. It is actually 35-70, nice. It's number 35 of 70, Drew. Silver foil for Howie Kendrick Nationals. Bueller of the Dodgers with the relic. Is that numbered? No. Still counts as a hit for the Dodgers. A little green foil in there. There's another Trout. I'll throw that on your way too. What a nice guy. What a nice guy. Got a gold foil, Darvish Cubs. To $4.99. Christian Javier of the Astros. That's nice. Nice throwback reprint. Ooh, what was that? Find out soon enough. Pache, Braves rookie. Oh, you're just saying that, Drew. Carlson rookie. Nice. Angels doing decent with Joe Adell. Silver foil right there. Might be a sign of things to come. Casey Mize, Tigers rookie, that's a good one. Sanchez, Marlins, that's a good one. Mountcastle, Orioles rookie, that's a good one. Silver foil for the Nationals baseball team. The blue variation for David Ortiz Red Sox. I forget what design that is. Nice Joe Adell rookie. It's 86 tops, nice. Danny Duffy Royals, gold foil. The 86 tops, I think. Evan White rookie. Die Cut Mojo for Johnny Bench Reds. One box down. Five more to go. Get this out of the way. We'll do the silver packs at the end, in case if anyone's wondering. Same thing with the box loaders, or box topper, whatever you want to call them. I call them box toppers because they're on top of the box. Travis Darnold, whatever, that guy for the Braves. Gold foil. Yeah, I haven't hit a box topper auto yet, but today's a good day as any. It might just happen today. Clevinger to 2021. Padres. Rookie Padre auto, Jorge Mateo. Very nice. Not numbered, but autographed. And you're right, it is the 86 design. The Javi Baez Cubs gold foil. Any chance I could get this done in an hour? Probably not. I mean, if I didn't sleeve or top load anything, I could probably get through this in an hour. But it would just be a blur of cards. Buxton, Twin Silver. Gold foil, D-backs. Trevor Bauer for the Reds to 70. /18/70. Got a patch for Hank Aaron of the Braves. Very cool. Rest in peace to the Home Run King. That's pretty cool. It's like an actual patch you can put on your book bag or something. Willie McAvee die cut for the Giants. Jimenez Mets rookie. Where'd we go? White Sox rookie. Bomb Phillies rookie. Tyler Stevenson, rookie for the Reds, silver foil. Eddie Alvarez, rookie gold foil, Marlins. Well, don't all chat at once, people. Chat looking real dry. Carlson rookie Cardinals. Anyone watching have something coming up this week that they're looking forward to? We have the postgame hand wash, silver for the Blue Jays. Lurking at work, making that overtime. /70 Ohtani, the through the years card. That's not actually an autograph, which I think people really assumed that was an autograph, but it's not. Very nice. I mean, Kyle Lewis relic for the Mariners. A dentist appointment to fix a broken tooth. Ouch. Yeah, I don't. I feel for you, man. I feel for you. That's gotta suck. I don't think so. Freak. I mean, probably. Friday will be a day off after working 7 12-hour shifts. Very nice. Joey Bart, rookie for the Giants. Tyler Stevenson, red rookie gold foil. By the way, this gold foil and the silver foils are not numbered, in case anybody was wondering. You haven't seen a short print yet. Buster Posey, silver foil Giants. Thought I heard the door open. Freaking out, man. Make sure that door is closed first. Let's put this aside. Dude, Yumbo's for breakfast. It'll be, man, this. You probably won't eat for the rest of the day after that, freak. Yumbo's is this local spot that we have here in Miami. They serve Hispanic food called fritanga, which is heavy on rice and beans and steak and cheese and tortillas. It is delicious. All right, let me. Oh yeah, the door. Whatever the checklist says, Don, is what it'll be. That's how we do it. I'm pretty sure it's Braves. Pretty sure. Let me check right now. Hank Aaron. Well, it would help if it had a card number on it. Paste. The iconic card patch. Which I think is this. Yeah, that might be Brewers. Again, it sucks that it doesn't have the card number on there. Let me Google this iconic card patch and see what comes up. I'm pretty sure this is it though. Yep, that is correct. All right, Don, you are correct. You are right. Put that on a post-it note. Yep, Don, correct. So Braves, sorry, Daniel. I did confirm with the checklist, and that card, Hank Aaron, is indeed a Milwaukee Brewer card. It is the iconic card patch, which can only be found in the hobby jumbo cases, and it goes to the Brewers. Put that on there just in case. So my starter knows where to take it, or you know, put it with, I should say. So Braves are no longer that. And of course, Don, that's the only reason you would care to email me, Don, because you had the Brewers. Very nice. Is it really, Freak? Alright. Jamie, you are late to the conversation, but yes, we came to that conclusion. That the Hank Aaron patch, iconic card patch there, goes to the Brewers. So thank you for coming to my TED Talk. All right, moving forward. Sold your Nolan patch for $40. Nice. Very nice. Reddick Astros gold foil. Got the Joey Bart 86 rookie. The history of tops, no team on that, so I gotta random it. Dansby Swanson, Braves, silver foil. To $2.99, the Atlanta Braves team card. Excuse me. For the Rays. That's nice. 11/30, the 2020 postseason patch auto, Brandon Lowe of the Rays. Very nice. Rays on the board. Need some refreshment here. So, Drew, you want to buy those last two boxes for me? Ah, Don, you're too kind. I know your love runs deep. You know, you show it better than you can tell me, you know. And I appreciate you, man. Carlson rookie card. Drew. Ah, you suck, Drew. Luke Voit, gold foil on the Yankees. Brendan Drury, Blue Jay silver foil. Christian Javier, the 86 rookie, Astros. Yeah, really cool super short print would be nice. There's about two or three short prints per case from what I've seen. But I have yet to hit a super short print. There's the SPs, which are short prints. There's the SSPs, which are super short prints. And then there's the double SP. Or triple SP, I should say. And you probably have a better chance of winning the lottery than anyone else. Gold foil, Joey Wendell Rays. Speaking of short prints, this is a base short print. Code 230 for Mr. Lindor, Indians. And you can usually tell a short print apart from the rest. You know, they have, you know, they're in their warm ups or kissing babies or something like that. Casey Mize with the rookie cap logo spring training relic. Not numbered, but very nice. And that Lindor counts as a hit since it's a short print. I do state that in the description. Hitless means team has no autographs, relics, cards numbered to 10 or less, short prints, or other variations. That is in the description. While I'm at it, let me check this one thing. See, nobody told me, but that's on me. I should have took care of that. I didn't take this out of the store yet. Disabled. And let me just make sure that nobody bought into it. Nope. Cool. What's up, Mike? Well, we're talking about the triple SP. What are the odds on that? Like one in every like 20,000 packs or something? Drew, could you post a link to that, Griffey? What does that thing look like? I know they have them on Beckett's website. Or they did. They had, like, different pictures of what the short prints look like. I don't think they had all of them, though. They probably do by now. But they're mostly out of uniform, chilling. In their warm-ups or something. Nice, Madrigal, rookie silver foil. My boy with the link. Oh, that's cool with his dad. Nice. That's real cool. No bid so far, though. And yep, 232. That is the triple SP. Wow, that's sick. That's really cool. Thank you, Drew. It might have not been hit yet. It might be in this case. Adele, Angels rookie. Has an Orioles rookie. Gold foil for the Rangers team card. Yeah, kids play. Yeah, but it's not the same as actually, you know, seeing it in person. Or a picture someone took on their Nokia, you know, for their eBay. How you doing, Mike? How's your weekend going? Ball Phillies rookie. Richards, Padres, Silver Foil. to 2021. Marwin Gonzalez, Twins. Got Jock Peterson. Game used memorabilia. Not from the World Series, though. It says it there on the side of the patch. Still a little something for the Dodgers. $16 of $25. Sneaky two colors on the patch. Jimenez Mets rookie. Another y'all White Sox rookie. JD Martinez. Gold foil for the Red Sox. Last pack of this third box. We're halfway there. The Jay Braves rookie. Nice. A Mariners Kyle Lewis. Got the All-Star Rookie Cup on there, too. Very nice. Put the vet base aside. Come on, Big Auto, or a triple SP, or whatever they call them. Dylan Carlson, Cardinals rookie. Joey Bart, Giants rookie. Miles Mikolas, Cardinals go full. Come on, need a big hit for somebody. Ooh, there's a good one. Chris Davis, Silver, Orioles. Or foil, I should say. Akiyama. Shogo Akiyama, if you're nasty. For the Reds. Nice one, Brad. Number to 199. Even better. A nice gold foil for Jimenez Mets rookie. Which pile? Into the vet pile? Maybe this pile? That guy. Thank you, Freak. All right, I already opened the pack, so here we go. Bias Tigers rookie. 6-0 Marlins rookie. That's a Sheffield Mariner Silver Foil. 2021. Brandon McKay Rays. There it is if you don't believe me. I think I did go through all these already. No, Drew, I thought I was going through them. I don't know. I had two different stacks for some reason. Freak threw me off when he told me to go back because I missed a rookie card in another pile. So I was just double-checking, making sure I didn't miss anything. Blame Freak. I'm still here, man. I'm still here. Somehow, actually. Otherwise, it would have been nice with some ink, though. All right. Gratterol, Dodgers. Gold foil. Not numbered. This is the second one in this case so far. Now I'm off my rocker. There we go. Did I go through these? I want to say yes, but... Alright, cool. The Mize. This one. To $2.99. That's two Mize numbered patches there for the Freak. Silver Giants, a bomb, 86 Phillies rookie. Man, well, I guess I'll worry about it later, but. Jimenez match rookie. God. We got Caprilli, and then we got a bomb. Phillies rookie. Trying to get a little antsy. Might have to get up and move the old legs for a little bit. Nice. Humberto Mejia. Rookie gold foil. Not numbered though. The blue variation Derek Jeter Yankees. 86. Very nice. Let's put that there. Derek Jeter, die cut Yankees. Two boxes left, and we still gotta open the silver packs, and we still need a monster hit here for somebody. Duke Caprillion, A's rookie, silver foil, for the Brewers, Kristen Hura, the Relic Mojo, come on, big hit. Put Jay Bridge rookie. Bart Jordan rookie. Carlson Cardinals rookie. I thought that was Trump for a sec. Get up! Magical for him. Pack out of this box, which is number 4. Two boxes left. We got Kevin Biggio, Blue Jays, silver foil. Stevenson Reds to $4.99. All right. I think I got enough space on me to work. Yeah, that'll work. Right there. Already got a space on this desk here. Got cards all over the place. Right, two boxes left. Box five. I don't know why I thought that Alberto Abreu was someone else, but anyway. D-backs go foil. Justin Riley Braves to 2021. Joey Bart, the 86 Giants rookie, not numbered. Die cut for Pedro Martinez, Red Sox. Joe Adell, rookie paper. Drew filling some auto fire. See what we can do. Casey Mize Tigers rookie. Oh man, excuse me. There's an auto. First, Eddie Alvarez, Marlins, rookie foil. Not numbered. Danny Jansen, Blue Jays. Autograph. Man, I be hearing noises, man. That'll go to the Blue Jays. I thought I heard somebody knocking on the door. Got the Blue Jays up there twice. That's right. Cool. I took care of that already, Jamie. I just didn't notice it until now. Yarbrough Rays, Gold Foil. Jimenez, Metricky, better go White Sox rookie. Cody Hewer, rookie White Sox foil. Got the Dodger team card. $10.99. Nice. Time for a big hit. Well, you got the Colson Wong. There we got Snell Rays, spring training book cap logo. Rays already got a hit though, so the Rays getting richer there. Not numbered. Somebody's speeding. Giants rookie. Kirby Yates, Padres foil. Ricky Robinson, Dodgers. Another short print, Rizzo Cubs. So Cubs, short prints do count as hits. Monday already, yeah. How long have I been at this thing? For about 1 hour 20. Not mad, not bad at all. I mean, making pretty decent time. Tigers rookie spoil. Aaron Judge, the Yankees. Was that a patch? Yeah. We should put more color in the patch, but okay. Yout with the die cut. Alright, we're almost done, folks. Almost done. Bear with me. You've come this far. I appreciate you. And it's a rookie, too. Wow. Rookie gold foil of Sixto Sanchez Marmos. Good thing I bothered to go back. I would have missed that. Cody Bellinger. Yep, right here. Well, back to back Bellingers too. Yep. I'm starting to lose it. Thank you, Freak. My Tigers rookie. Don't tell me what to do, Freak. Yeah, you know what? You know what? I'm getting real tired of you, buddy. It's your fault we're here in the first place. No, but I appreciate you. Thank you. Anyway, Ryan Mountcastle, Orioles rookie. This has been... Alex Gordon, Royal Silver Foil to 2021. Griffin Canning Angels. Yeah, I can't even think of like what the best autograph is so far, which is not saying much because I don't follow baseball at all really, so I don't know who to look for in this. It has finally come. Right, Drew? I didn't want to say anything because we're technically not done, but if it looks like a duck, quacks like a duck, sounds like a duck, smells like a duck, it ain't a horse, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Here's hope for this last box. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody. That's the Casey Myers. Myers. Gold foil for the Tigers. It's hot in here, man. Oh, I need to put this to the side. Mojo, please awaken. Bomb Phillies rookie got Archie Bradley, Reds foil. For the Tigers, Bo Burrows. Not numbered, but it is autographed. Ryan Brazier, Red Sox Gold, Nick Niedert to 49 Marlins. That's aight. Who wants to bring another jumbo case? No, not tonight, man. I'm dying over here. What the frick was that? Okay, Brave rookie. Bart Giant rookie. Drew, if you buy them, I'll open them. But don't play with my heart like that, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Though foil rookie Marlins, cool again, man. Drew, see, you wasn't gonna do it anyway. I'm onto your tricks, you trickster. Pirates, gold foil. Another Rays, Blake Snell cap logo relic. The 299. Get those last two boxes, Drew. Come on, man. Look at all that I have endured here. I can go another two more boxes. I won't be back till Wednesday. You know you wanna. Alright. There's got to be an autograph in the one of those silver packs. I mean, there just has to be. Or one of those box loaders or toppers. There just has to be. No doubt about it. Wade Davis, Rockies foil. To 2021, the Mayhew, Yankees. Alec Baum, Phillies 86. Hank Aaron, die cut for the Braves. Excuse me. You did not see that. That was a figment of your imagination. Well, all things considered, I got this done in less than 2 hours. That's pretty good. I remember it was taking me like an hour to do it when I first opened them. That was just absolutely brutal. And Duhar, Yankees gold foil. Dell, Angels rookie. Mike's Tigers rookie. Sanchez, Marlins rookie. Mountcastle Orioles rookie. Pete Alonso, Mets foil. Bueller Dodgers to 199. Wow, that is one way to cut that card. Danny Santana, Rangers gold foil. Whoa. Boo, boo, chicken. Chicken wings. Might have to hit up that Shackers on the way home. I was going to do it yesterday, but I drove past and that line was stupid long. So I said, nah. Jimenez Mets rookie. White Sox rookie, Madrigal. Bomb Phillies rookie. Castillo Reds for Krispy Kreme, and we got and that's right next to the Checkers too. Oh boy. So that's gonna do it. Let's put this aside. Dude, you know what's crazy? That light is like always on. I don't know if it's because they always got fresh donuts, but that light is always on. And when I do happen to stop by, best believe they are fresh. And they're like, dude, they just melt in your mouth too. Anyway, I sure hope that there is something massive here. We got DeGrom. Non-auto. Mookie Betts. Non-auto. Bellinger. Non-auto. Guerrero Jr., non-auto. Molina Cardinals. And the last one. Lindor. Indians. All right, so the search continues for the box topper autos. Let's see what's in these silver packs. We got Lindor, Acuna, Patino, Padres rookie, and Bubik, Royals rookie. Guerrero, Dalbec, Red Sox rookie. Buxton, Alvarez. Bart, Giants rookie. White, Mariners rookie. Number to 25, Brady Singer Royals rookie card. Very nice. Number 3 of 25. Yankees rookie. A 1 of 1 Keston Hiura Superfractor. Nice one, Don. Probably not watching, but dang. That is nice. Dude, I haven't hit a Superfractor in a while. One of one mojo right there, baby. That is clean. Chris Bryant, Davis. We got Nate Pearson, Blue Jays rookie. Varsho, D-backs rookie. Brian Hayes, Pirates rookie. We got Scherzer, Mattingly, Smith. Jimenez, Mets rookie. Mize, Tiger rookie. Yelich and Goldschmidt. Machado, Flaherty, Gray, Robert. Otani, Betts, Meadows, rookie Ian Anderson, Braves. Thomas, Maddox, Madrigal, White Sox rookie, and Taveras, Rangers rookie. Last pack, Pearson, Blue Jays rookie, Varsho, D-backs rookie, got Ken Griffey, and to 75, Mike Yastrzemski, Giants. That's gonna wrap it up. All right, put some stuff to the side here. I need to random this one card. Doesn't have a team associated with it. So we're going to give him a home. Do it real nice and easy. Roll a die. Got the number 8. Come over to the randomizer. Put that on the screen. All teams have a shot at it. So copy and paste. Going 8 times. Top team gets the History of Topps card. The case hit, not really, but you know. Money shot 8. It'll go to the Pirates owner. So congrats to you, matey. Alright. Got the post-it note on there. And that thing falls off sometimes, so I like to put an extra little piece of tape on there too. Alright, now before I do the randoms and whatnot, let me make sure I have accounted for the hits in the break. two short prints in this. Starting with short prints, we got Lindor Indians, and Rizzo Cubs. Both of those count as hits. Relics, we got Adell Angels to 70, Bueller Dodgers, Lewis Mariners. This is Hank Aaron. It'll go to the Brewers. We had to look that up on the checklist just to make sure. Mize Tigers. Peterson Dodgers to 25. Another Mize for the Tigers to 299. Hura Brewers. Snell Rays. The Judge Yankees. Another Snell for the Rays. This one's a $2.99. And a Bueller to $1.99 Dodgers. And autographs. What we all really care about. Antone, Reds. Mateo, Padres. Lowe, Rays. 11 of 30. Akiyama, Reds. Jansen, Blue Jays. Burroughs, Tigers. And the one of one, Keston Hura. 101 out of a silver pack for the Brew Crew. Absolutely sick. Alright, so that's going to do it. So I got all my hits accounted for. We're going to do the first random is for the veteran base cards. Like I stated earlier and in the description, veteran base cards will not ship per team. Instead, I will be combining every single team's veteran base cards to one spot, and then we're going to random them to someone in the break. They can either choose to receive the base cards or not. If they don't, I will keep them and probably give them away to, you know, someone out there that desperately needs to put these cards on their bicycle spokes. All right, let's roll the die. I'm going to go 11 times. So this is strictly for the base. I'm just going to use the teams. Actually, yeah, let's go with the teams. Go 11 times. Top team gets all the veteran base cards. If you want them, let me know. If you don't, let me know too. I will send you an email either way just to confirm. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. Money shot 11. Boom. The Indians at the top. That is Darren. Now, Darren, you're overseas, if I'm not mistaken. I really hope you don't want the veteran base cards, because that's going to cost me an arm and a leg to ship overseas. So, let me put that on the side. Email. Cool. Cool. Now, for the break credit. So you'll notice I put in bold people that got hits. If your name or team is not in bold, unfortunately, you did not get a hit. But you do have a chance to win some break credits. Top five names get 20 each in break credit for a total of 100. We're going to go 11 times on this as well. Top five win. Good luck. Money shot 11. Boom, 11. Top five. Conley up there twice. Alex, Mike, and Smokey. So Conley gets 40. Alex 20. Mike 20. Smokey 20. For a total of 100. And that's the break. Thank you, everyone. I'll get it out to you.